when I started my career and I came to Auroville, my first job was in Auroville. So I needed to still experience the world, see everything around, and I felt that if I stay here, I would not grow. I wanted to go out and explore myself still and not get stuck over here that time. But then after my 8 years of traveling, meeting people, being in the fashion industry, meeting all the elite crowd and being with all the fashionable people, I was not myself. I didn't feel very comfortable there. So it was a very artificial world outside, which I thought. And it was, I could feel that I was not happy. And the day I came here, I forgot all that. All that was taken away from my life, and a lot of my friends think I'm a fool. They're like, at this age, what are you doing? Stay here. And I'm like, you will never understand, you know. And all that I got after coming to Auroville, I never got in that 8 years that I was working like a mad person, earning so much and all that, nothing. But after I came here, everything that I wanted in life has actually come to me. So that is a very strange thing, you know, and it's very powerful.
How is it possible for you to loaf all day long?
I think it's God's gift. Because everyone who sees me, they say, how do you manage to laugh so much? And usually when people laugh so much, they are very thin. I said, whoa, I don't know.
En fait, chaque projet que, avec sur lequel je travaille ici, en fait, à chaque fois, ça a une profondeur. C'est pas juste de l'image. C'est je sais que je travaille pour quelque chose qui a un sens, qui a un vrai sens. C'est super agréable, quoi. C'est une équipe assez jeune, qui ont la trentaine, on parle le même langage, on a les mêmes problèmes. C'est de faire partie d'une équipe comme ça, c'est très enrichissant et très valorisant. Moi, je trouve ça génial.
But I've never had a problem with money at all. So I believe that I don't think about money. It would come if I need. If I don't need, it doesn't come. That's what people be telling, and now I really realize, and I don't even get a fear or don't even think about it much. So I have no problem with it. And I like it that way, because if you have too much, how much of money you get, so much expense you have. So what you have is good enough for you. I think it's nice.
There's a lot of freedom, actually, in terms of what I like to do, what I want to do, is what they would, you know, really encourage me in doing it. You know? And the freedom that I've got here is I've done museology, yeah? So I fit perfect in the archives that's coming up, you know? So where I'm cataloging, documenting all the, you know, swatches from all over India and archival material. I can do designing, and tomorrow if I want to get into hands-on job with the embroidery, I can do that also. And you know, if I want to learn tailoring or even cutting, I can do that. It's like a studio space for me. So for an artist, when a studio space is given, it's like loads of freedom.
I like Upasana because of this situation of this company. I like very calm place. Not like machinery sounds in outside of factories. It's going very machinery speed. I hate the factories like that. Here it will be calm, very smooth. That way I'm liking this company. We have a little team but big strength. All the peoples are like very calm peoples, not like fighting mode.
In Upasana, our human resources are not very skilled. We have people working with us from the village, and the beautiful part is to discovering about life together with them, the sense of family, sense of being together, working together.
அதில் எடுத்து சுவாகமாக இருக்கிற ஒன்று ஈஸி தான்.